Genesis chapter 2, verses 21 to 25, 24 it says, "And the Lord God caused a deep sleep to fall upon Adam, and he slept. And he took one of his ribs and closed up the flesh instead thereof. And the rib which the Lord God had taken from a man made he a woman and brought her unto the man. And Adam said, 'This is now the bone of my bones and flesh of my flesh.'"